Totally Tonight, and I'm back with another video. In this video, we're going to be doing a little something different. I'm just gonna be showing you guys how I flat iron my hair, you know, wrap it, kind of do whatever it is I need to do. Just because I'm in college, I am relaxed, so I don't let anybody like really touch my hair, you know. People can sew it in, braid it, or whatever. But as far as treating my hair, I only let one person do that, and she is back at home. So I just have to like thug it out until I get home. But yeah, this is kind of how it came out. I did have to touch it up a little bit even after I flat ironed it, because I am like 2 months post relaxer, so I'm in dire need of one, you know. But I have to wait a month or two before I go back home. So yeah. Oh, and if you guys are new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button and the bell next to it so that you are notified every time I post a new video. And yeah, let's get right into it. My hair is still like kind of fluffy and whatnot, but this is the finished product. Yeah, it's a struggle sometimes, like when you relax it, all types of hair is like a struggle, especially if it's thick, if it's, you know, whatever. This is as good as it's gonna get because your girl is tired. And my hair was washed, blow dried, all of that before I started flat ironing. If you want to know what products I use Cream of Nature, Akiberry, and Keratin Strengthening Shampoo. As you can see, it was like $6.99. I also use their Mango and Shea Butter Ultra Moisturizing Conditioner. That was also $6.99. My wrap lotion, which is argan oil. And I did use some tea tree oil. All of this stuff you can get at your local beauty supply store. Nothing fancy, nothing special. Simple, gets the job done. And yeah. Oh, and I know I've been promising you guys a room tour. Trust me, it's coming, it's coming. It's just that I had some technical difficulties, some little things that I needed to fix. I rearranged my entire room. So, yeah, I want you guys to see, like, the finished product and whatnot. But it is coming. I promise, I promise, I promise. And, yeah, that is all I have for you guys today. If you guys like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. If you want to see more of these types of videos, please let me know in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video.